commercials are fun. Now the jingle hop has